Hello, my name is Christina and I'm a pediatric pharmacist here at Orlando Health Arnold Palmer Hospital for Children. I'm going to talk to you today about an oral antibiotic that your child will be taking at home. The antibiotic is called Linezolid, brand name Zyvox, and is needed to treat your child's bacterial infection. Linezolid works by killing the germs in your child's body throughout the day, as long as the antibiotic is being taken appropriately. Linezolid is usually administered 2 to 3 times throughout the day. It is very important that your child takes every single dose of the antibiotic at the appropriate time to make sure that there is always enough antibiotic in your child's body to kill the bacteria and treat the infection. Review the label on the prescription bottle to ensure that you understand the dosing instructions. Have your child take the medication at the same times every day, ideally in evenly spaced intervals. If the formulation of the antibiotic that your child will be taking at home is a liquid, make sure to give each dose with an accurate measuring device, such as an oral syringe. It is necessary to shake some liquid antibiotics before measuring out the dose, so please check the label for instructions that will tell you to shake well if this is needed. The most common side effects for this medication include nausea, diarrhea, vomiting, and headache. This medication can also cause some changes in blood counts if taken for a longer period of time, as in several weeks, so make sure that your child follows up with any necessary laboratory monitoring ordered by your provider. Another side effect that may present after weeks of therapy is called peripheral neuropathy, which would present as pain, a pins and needles sensation, numbness, or weakness. If you think your child is experiencing one of these side effects or a severe allergic reaction, such as anaphylaxis, presenting as hives, swelling, or trouble breathing, it's important to seek medical attention right away. If your child does experience stomach upset while taking this medication, taking with a full meal can help. If your child misses a dose of the medication, give the missed dose as soon as you remember. However, if it is almost time for your next dose, skip the missed dose and return to your regular schedule. Do not double doses or take extra doses. When you get home, keep the medication in a dry place away from heat or moisture at room temperature. For the liquid, make sure to use this medication within 21 days of reconstitution. Linezolid is extremely helpful to treat all different types of infections. Make sure to listen closely to the instructions described by your doctor so you know if or when your child needs to return to the emergency room or be seen by their primary care physician. Please let your nurse, doctor, or pharmacist know if you have any questions at all about this medication. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.